Hey, hello, good evening, and welcome to the living room. I'm Kiki Ebsen, you probably figured that out by now. And this is just an opportunity to hang out. Happy Easter to everybody. I know it's a little bit of an odd holiday since usually this time of year with Easter and Passover and all that is very family-oriented and gathering-oriented, and we're not able to do that so much. So I know a lot of people are making a lot of phone calls. I have to say I'm a little remiss. I haven't made too many phone calls today, but if you are my family and you're watching tonight, happy Easter. I always say hi to Alex, who's in Montana, and I don't know where my niece Jennifer likes to watch, and Mary and Michelle, and Bonnie in Arizona, my sister Bonnie. And anyway, everything is good. I'm very quiet tonight, very, very mellow. I have no agenda. I was trying to work on some requests that people had, and I have to tell you, my brain was fried today. I just couldn't take any more input. I couldn't remember anything. So I'm just going to freeform into the evening with songs, a few things that I pulled out. And I'll take your request. There's only one caveat. I need to kind of know it. So you can request away. And as soon as I hear the song that I feel like I could play somewhat relatively okay, I'll be happy to play it. Preferably not like a random pick like Journey. Thank you for the request for Journey. I would love to play a Journey song, but I just don't have one right now that I can just pull out.
Ario Speedwagon.
Do not request Ario Speedwagon, please. I'm sorry. Just no. However, I was trying to play a Sarah McLachlan tune that I played a long time ago. I must be honest with you, it's a gorgeous song, right? The Arms of an Angel. It is so depressing. I couldn't even get past the first four chords. It's beautiful. And the lyrics are beautiful, and it's about, you know, being on the road and sort of escaping.
Someone has a question.
Oh, someone has a question. Fabulous. I love it.
This is J.R. Neal. What's your Venmo and pen pal? Or PayPal?
What's my PayPal? kebsen@aol.com. That's kebsen at aol.com. That's always exciting. As long as you're not asking me for my ATM PIN number. I do have music, by the way. You're welcome to download anything off of kikiebsen.com, and I have a lot of new stuff coming on there, but anyway, blah, blah, blah.
You have a request for Brain, too.
For Brain? For a Finally Had a Brain?
Yep.
You are in such luck. That's actually a song I was considering playing tonight. So I was trying to play Arms of an Angel, and you know the song. In the arms of an angel, fly away. I'm a big Sarah McLachlan fan. But ever since the ASPCA put that song, attached that to their entire, like, campaign, you know, to get donations, it hasn't been the same for me. For one thing, I saw it late one night, and I must have given them $1,000. I just kept giving them money. I was crying, and all these dog pictures came on, and I was like, oh my God, don't stop. So, but it is a gorgeous song. And one of these days I'll play it when I'm over the trauma of seeing so many dogs in the shelters. Although, how great is it that so many people have adopted animals? See, I'm telling you, having adopted animals are amazing, unless they get skunked. Like Luna, who got skunked for the second time. Today, she was skunked again, so. Oh my God, we're exhausted. But I'll tell you, the best skunk, that skunk recipe that I used before, which is baking soda, alcohol, hydrogen peroxide, and vinegar. Make a paste, rub them all over with it, just before you even shampoo them, just get as fast as you can, get that onto their fur. will neutralize the smell. And then you shampoo them off and they'll be pretty good.
They immediately go roll in the sand.
And then they go roll in the sand. But anyway, I pulled this old song out that I used to play. I used to play with an artist named Christopher Cross, and I played in his band for over 20 years. And Steve, my husband, even mixed his sound for a little bit, and he writes beautiful music, and a lot of the music that you actually don't really hear that are deep tracks are some of my favorites. And he was recently diagnosed with the coronavirus, so I hope he's doing well, and I thought I'd start with this song. Talking in my sleep, he could hear what some of my secrets had to keep. Little while longer in my heart where they've been. So long you can't remember. Days turn into weeks, still he's not with me, so my secrets had to keep. Little while
Valentine is a request.
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't know it. I know that seems absurd, but I don't. I mean, I've sung it, but I don't have the chord. But it's a beautiful song. My funny Valentine, sweet, call me Valentine. We'll do that. But first, oh Scott, you're so sweet. Scott Grimes, another freaking amazing singer. We'll do Brian. This is from a show that I recently, I wrote, acted, performed, and co-produced. We did this last year. It's a show about my dad. It's called The Dad with Love, a tribute to Buddy Ebsen. And I did it also with my brother, Dusty, who does a beautiful multimedia presentation along with the show. It shows a lot of clips from dad's old movies, and I delve into my very complicated relationship with him and just in the family and all that. But it was beautifully received, and we hope to do it again. This song is, we do in the show, the songs that are in the show are from a record called Scarecrow Sessions, and it is all the songs that my dad, he didn't perform them, but they were in movies that he was in back in the 30s and 40s and 60s, 50s and 60s. And this song was from The Wizard of Oz. A lot of people may have heard that he was originally cast as the Tin Man, but before he was cast as the Tin Man and then lost the role because he got ill from the makeup, he was promised the role of the Scarecrow. And that's a story a lot of people don't realize, that was actually the first part that he was chosen for, and they lost it to Ray Bolger. So I do this song, If I Only Had a Brain. Thank you.
awesome.
Well, always a creative rendition of that song. You know, this is my living room. And it's a very organic show, very natural, very in the moment, very uncut. In fact, I didn't even dry my, well, it's almost dry my hair. I basically just came up, I washed my dog, we washed the dog, covered in skunk, jumped in the shower, came out here, and here we are. And I'm drinking lemonade, by the way. It's lemonade. And it's delicious. What are you gonna do? I'm doing songs that please me tonight, and perhaps a request. Have we gotten any others that I know? If Stacy's watching, I have a special song.
She is watching.
A special song.
Dave Campanero's watching.
Really?
Sergio Gonzalez.
Oh,
Terry Woman.
Wow. And I thought this would be a really mellow night. Like, I didn't even hardly post. I posted one post. I'm like, oh, I'll take it super easy because I'm not super prepared. That's okay. I like that. Crazy things can happen. I could say anything to you. Hi, this is a song Steve requested. I love it. It's a love wait for me.
For me, I wait for me.
song never fails to please me. You know, I have a lot of musicians watching tonight. There are songs that are just, they're pleasing. The chords, you know, and I think that is the healing quality of music. And there's some songs that kind of freak me out. I'll tell you, somehow, like, I could practice them forever and ever and ever. And I will still screw up the same part. Like, what is wrong? You know, but I keep trying, you know, to get it right. And then there's songs that just feel good. Like, there's something about the way the chords. Well, I'm a sucker for, you know, a second, you know. Give me a second or a minor second, and I'm happy. I'm a happy girl. Wow, that's a good song to play. That reminds me of a song. I tell you, there's absolutely no plan tonight. This is from my first record, Red. It has a lot of seconds and minor seconds in it. It's music talk.
Thank you.
I'm gonna play.
I saw the gleam in your eyes.
Totally different. How you guys doing? I might be playing longer than 6 songs. I was just gonna go and choose 6 songs and go, oh, we're so tired today. Is anybody else tired today? Like, I feel like energetically today, maybe because it's so cloudy. And we're so, again, we're like on hold. Life is on hold. Although I have to say, I've played a lot more than I've played in probably several years. It's been great playing every night. Just kind of setting the challenge and again, moments of brilliance, moments of extreme awkwardness. But I thank you all for taking the plunge with me. It's really cool. I've connected with more people here in the last 3 weeks in my living room on Facebook than I have in a long time.
Donnelly, what did you say? Oh,
maybe I should have dried my hair.
Oh well, too late now. Sorry, I can never figure out those comments. I'm gonna do this song.
You know, I was playing during a gig in a winery a long time ago, and down in Temecula, and I was doing my really pretty songs, you know, and somebody was like, "Hey, we want to dance," and I had like nothing, you know, so I just told the band, I said, just follow me, we're gonna do something kind of ridiculous.
Thank you.
another one never gets old. Ah, Stevie Winwood. Amazing. All right. I think just a few more. Did it fly by? We're doing pretty good.
You're doing all right.
Yeah, you guys good? You hanging in there? I know we all are. It is tough sometimes, but it's Sunday. It's Sunday, and if you're like me, you are comfortable in your pajamas, and you are just chilling and getting nice and warm, because it's a little cold out there, at least here in Los Angeles. I mean, it's nothing like, you know, Minneapolis, or I'm sure Montana. I mean, for me, when if it drops below 75, I'm freezing.
It snowed eight inches in Minneapolis.
That's a little too cold for me. Yeah, this one's for Stacy. Is a tune of mine called Charmed Life, and I think we're all able to be here listening tonight. We are living a charmed life, and we have lots to be thankful for and grateful for. I know I do. I guess I can only speak for myself, but I like to believe in the And I like to hang on to more positive thoughts than negative thoughts. Hard to do that sometimes, but you can certainly try. Maybe I'll do powerful. This is always a song people love, and off a record of mine called Love Loud. I might do a couple off this and then one more to close, but thank you all for being here. Again, I thought, honestly, being Easter, I'd have like just a little group in the living room, but we had to pull more chairs out. We have a lot of people in the living room tonight. So I send you so much love, everybody out there. And your comments have just been extraordinary. And I just want you to know that this is as good for me as it is for you. It's so healing and so cathartic for me. It's life. This has been a life-changing 3 weeks. We are about to close our third week, and we actually might take a little break after that. So if we're going to do it tomorrow night and take a couple days off, but we'll definitely be doing this again. All right, here we go.
Stood alone in the crowd, as if no one knew. I hear the crickets. Mm-hmm. Oh, those crickets? Oh, no, they're frogs.
Crickets, frogs. The chirping sound.
It's the frogs.
They should have, we should have used them last night on Night Ride Home. We did a bunch of Joni Mitchell songs last night. Huh. I could actually do that song. Do you like me to sing that song? I wasn't going to do any Joni tonight because I tend to do a lot for material, but who doesn't love her songs? You guys hanging in there? I hope so. I like this song. It's not a song that you hear much because it wasn't necessarily, I don't think it was a hit, but it was written later in the 80s, but it's a title track off of Night Ride Home. Something.
He's locked out right now.
Oh, he's locked out. That's why. Ah, you foiled him. Alright, I'm going to do a song I just love to play. Another one of mine off of Love Loud called Know You Better. So I make mistakes.
Said that you
All right, you guys, wishing you a wonderful, special Easter and a great night. Get some good sleep. We'll see you tomorrow night.